I think there's a real sense of community here. You feel like you belong to West Linn when you live in West Linn. It's not so big that you get lost in the crowd. It's not so small that you're in a one stoplight town and you feel like you're maybe, you know, kind of constrained. So what I like about it is I really feel like I'm part of West Linn. It was accepting of my family from the very beginning. The neighbors were great and still are. I feel like we belong here, and I felt that way from day one, which I don't think you get everywhere. I think you can move other places, and it takes a while, if ever, that you feel like you're part of it.
What I love about West Linn is there are tons of families, tons of kids. I can call a neighbor anytime and get help at the last minute. You know, life's crazy. We're trying to work, we're trying to raise kids, do everything right. And if you need help, it's just a phone call away and probably just a house away. That's the best thing about West Linn.
Well, I like the family-friendly community in here, and the parks are really nice. Everybody's so friendly. We came from California like 3 years ago, and we are really, really happy living here at West Linn.
I like the community. Number one, I like the school districts, and I love the activities that they put on for the parks and recreation.
My wife and I just moved here from Tucson to be near our grandchildren, and we've just found the people to be extraordinary.
The people in West Linn tend to be very friendly, people that you want to hang out with, and just, you know, good, high-quality folks that enjoy life, that are very motivated, are very driven to succeed. And West Linn has just been a great community for us to live as a family and to be a part of.
I love West Linn because it's a great place for families. We've been repeatedly told we're one of the best 100 places to live in the entire United States. And that's for very good reasons. We have very good schools. And one of the reasons we have such good schools is that there are so many wonderful people that live in West Linn. They participate with their children, they participate with the government, they coach the baseball teams, they clean up the parks, they help their neighbors. It's a nice community in which to live.
I love the people of West Linn. I love my neighbors. We know everybody on our block. I don't think you can say that in all cities or certainly all parts of the country. It's one of the great things about this city. You see your neighbors not only on your block, you see them at the park, you see them at the grocery store, you see them at your children's school. So I'm surrounded by people I see all the time. It gives you a feeling of being comfortable where you live, but also a real feeling of neighborhood and of city, of community, when you know the people you live around. You see them, you like them, you're friendly with them. It's a great part about living in this city.
Yeah, it's like living in Disneyland. It's a great place, the great police protection, great fire protection, great people, community, people that care about each other.
100% safe living in West Linn.
The reason West Linn is so safe is we take it, our officers take it very seriously, the safety of our community. We work with the community members. We work together as a team to ensure the safety of everyone here and make it a great place to live. One of the things that strikes me, I've had officers from other areas come out and ride along with us, and they're amazed that people wave at us when we drive by. It doesn't happen in other places.
To be honest, the West Linn School District is the reason we moved to West Linn. When we moved here, we had one young child. Now we have two, both in school. And I think as a parent, especially as your kids are just growing up, you start to look for those things. And when you're looking for a city to move to, you start thinking schools. I think that's the first thing you look for. And for us, that was it. We started looking at school districts, which ones are good, which ones aren't. And that's what drew us to West Linn. Many more things make us happy to live here now, but that was the initial thing that brought us here, were the schools. And we've been very pleased with what we've found. We have a fifth grader and a seventh grader, so they're right in the heart of the school district right now, and we love it here. The teachers are great. The schools have a real neighborhood feel to them. The parents really support them. The students are happy to be there, which is a great thing. And it's a great education. And we've been very happy with our decision to move to West Linn. The schools have been everything we've hoped for.
Well, I think it's one of the best, obviously, in the nation. And what's the reason we moved to West Linn, as a matter of fact, how we picked our West Linn is the AYP scores and the demographics of the community and the exceptional schools here in our district.
If you talk to folks who have moved here recently, I think many of them will mention the schools as being one of the reasons why they moved to West Linn. But it's a tremendous community, incredible support for the schools, for our children, for education, and just a lot of opportunity for all the residents of the city. I think we continue to really strive for a world-class education. And that can mean, you know, many different things to many different people. But I think if you look at our academic accomplishments of our students, just tremendous opportunities in athletics, in music, in arts, in clubs. There's just a plethora of things, you know, that are available, you know, to our students.
I think people support their children's education. They support the schools, and we've had very good school administration.
In the 11 years we've lived here, I've really noticed the business community change. It's really grown. It started to thrive, I think, over the last several years. I notice a lot more choices when I'm out there. What I love about West Linn is it's big enough that you can find the things you need. You don't have to go too far to get them. It's small enough where you still feel like you know a lot of the business owners. You still get that customer service that you need. It's not so big that you've lost that personal touch with local businesses.
The local businesses are wonderful. We have a city of small businesses. We have very little industry, and our small businesses are the lifeblood of the community, of our business community, and we think they're really a contributor to our society.
The fact is we get a lot of the same people in here all the time, and it's, you know, it's pretty easy to do business with people that care about the community and you care about them.
I chose West Linn before we had the shelter because most of my business contacts were here. But I stayed in West Linn and opened the shelter because of the community. The people that live here support their neighbors. They support their local businesses. Most of them would rather shop locally than go somewhere else. I love that West Linn as a city goes out of their way to make it an interesting, fun place to come, which only benefits businesses, especially businesses like ours. The city has farmers markets, there's music in the parks, there's movies in the parks, and all of those bring in people. So while we get to be part of the party, we also get the free advertising, if you will.
I could not feel more welcomed. People adopt us to the point where, you know, I've had people walk in, look around, go, this is my new favorite place, and buy a hat and, you know, have dinner, then they come back the next day for lunch and really, really adopt us to the point where they ask me if I need any help. You know, if we're gonna go do an event somewhere, hey, need any help? I'll just volunteer, you know, they wanna be part of it. And I don't think a lot of businesses get that, and a lot of communities get that for their businesses. So people really, really care, and people consciously support local business here.
I love the park system here, especially when you have kids. You visit a lot of parks. I love the fact that you're never far from what you need. In our neighborhood, we can walk to a couple of parks. A couple of others are not too much farther away than that. You're never very far from a soccer field, a tennis court, a basketball court, just a grassy field. Whatever you need, you can find it pretty close to your house, wherever you live in West Linn.
I like the parks. There's parks here. They're spread throughout. They're well maintained. The facilities are top notch, just like the schools. I mean, you come to expect that level when living in this town, and it's hard to go anywhere else.
The parks are probably one of the nicest things, especially with all the water features. There's so many different parks to go to and so many different outdoor activities for the kids.
The parks, that they are very well maintained, and the equipment that they have, the playgrounds and everything, it's really, really clean. The bathrooms are clean, and people are so, so kind to everybody.
We love West Linn.